body shop. Bondo and Fenders, fixing vinyl tops. Cole had the urge to make a million someday, but Homer was content with his Friday evening pay. Every day at five, old Homer, he'd shut down, walk across to my place, have himself around. But Cole would burn the midnight oil 7 days a week. He never had the time to come with a Homer across the street. Cole drove a long black Cadillac DeVille. Homer drove a Ford with a Chevrolet grill. But it didn't hurt Homer's pride to park them side by side. Old Homer was content just getting by. I watched the years click away at Cole's body shop. Homer never changed, he'd have my beer at 5 o'clock. We'd talk about the world, how the folks were dying young, while watching old Cole working like a son of a gun. Now Homer, he would tell me how mad old Cole would get when he wouldn't work no overtime. He said Cole would throw a fit. He said old Cole just talked about a million stashed away. All Homer gave a hoot about was a 40-hour pay. From here I see that wreath hanging on the door. Cole won't be burning that hall anymore. The obituary reads heart attack at 45. And here sits old Homer, still just getting by. Homer was a laborer at Cole's body shop, binder and fenders, fixing vinyl tops.